Through our virtues from frustrating, making offerings and reciting the names of the assembly of seven Tathagatas, may the supreme prayers that they previously made, the two sets of eight, the four sets of four, and the 12 promises, immediately ripen upon all living beings. May everyone who is sick be swiftly healed, and may every disease that affects living beings be permanently eradicated. May the frightened be released from their fear. May those in captivity be free. May the powers be endowed with power, and may people think only of benefiting one another.